tripod here against the door because I didn't bring it.
And then this, the Bloomobile, how he got its name was NBC correspondent David Bloom.